Good morning, dear students. I welcome you all in today's class. So today we are going to do math subject, and in math subject we are going to do what comes between. So what comes between these two numbers, 21 and 23? The answer is 22. And what comes between these two numbers, 21 and 23, 22, and 26 and 28? The answer is 27. Okay, and I have given all the numbers here and you have to write the answers. Okay, now we'll be doing in the notebook.
We are going to do what comes between or what comes it in between the numbers. Okay, so first of all you have to write the date. 11 is the date, and 5 is May month of the year, and 20 is present year. So this is the format of writing the date. Okay, 11 is the date, 5 is May month, and 20 is present year. After that you have to write the CW. C for class and W for work. Okay, so today we have done a new thing in this notebook. What? Yes, we have done, we have written this thing on the notebook. And what is this? This is the day. Okay, what's the day today? Today is Monday. Okay, do you all know that we have 7 days in a week? So we are going to start the first day of the week is Monday. Okay, we are going to start with Monday. So this you can write it on the notebook, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, day, Monday. Okay, and also I have made the sun. Why I have made the sun? Because it shows the weather outside. How is the weather today? Today is sunny. So sun depicts the weather. Okay, so today is sunny, that's why I have made the sun over here. You can also color it orange or yellow, it's up to you. Okay, now after that you have to write what comes in between. Your parents can write this thing for you, and we are going to do in between 20 to 40 numbers. Okay, okay, after that you have to write these numbers and you have to answer what comes in between these two numbers. Okay, 20, what comes between 20 and 22? You have to start the counting after 20. Okay, and you will get the answer. It's very easy, and yes, you can then understand it very well. Okay, so that's all for today's class. Have a nice day. Bye-bye. Stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy. Bye-bye. Stay at home.